the day that my son was born, I got reminded of death. So my wife was in the labor room before my son was born, and I had to go out to the car to take something from the car. When I went out, I saw a cat sleeping under the car right next to mine. I did not think twice about it. It was a cute cat sleeping peacefully under the car. I took my wife's stuff from my car, went back in. That's it. Right after my son was born, I went out again to the car to take some stuff. The second time I went out, the cat was dead. And that stopped me in my tracks because I was rushing. But when I saw that cat, that stopped me. I had to stop. I was so shocked at the fact that the first time that I saw the cat was the last time that the cat will be alive. I did not realize that the cat sleeping under the car will be taking its last breath on earth. Apparently what happened, the owner of the car did not realize that there was a cat under it, under the car. So when the owner wants to go out, you know, one thing led to another, and the cat died. So people, please check under your car. You might have a cat sleeping under your car. Anyway, it got me thinking about death. Death is so unexpected and it's so sudden that we really have to think about it once in a while, not all the time. You can't think about death all the time. Thinking about death doesn't have to be depressing. It can be enlightening depending on how you see death. Death is that thing that puts everything else into perspective. Your problems, your treasures in life, the things that you hate, the things that you love, everything, it puts everything into perspective. It really makes you appreciate the moments that you do have right now. Because the past already passed, the future, we have no idea, but the time that we have right now, this is the time that is most important to us. Believe it or not, it's already 10 days into Ramadan. And how fast time flies. And time flies so fast when you don't pay attention. And I think most of us, and myself included, we don't pay attention to time as much as we should. If you stare at a clock, you would realize that time flies so slow when you pay attention to the clock. But once you don't pay attention, suddenly 1 hour passes by and you don't even realize it. I think that is a fitting metaphor for our life. Our life is a ticking clock waiting to stop. And if we don't pay attention, our life can pass us by and we don't even realize it. So we should not be that kind of people. Think about the moments in our life and appreciate right now. Appreciate right now. Appreciate that right now we have a second chance to, I don't know, make corrections. Appreciate that we have right now to appreciate other people that we have in our lives. Appreciate that we have right now to appreciate the things that we have, because who knows, one day you might be sleeping under a car, the next day you might be gone. So that's it. A dead cat taught me about life. How funny is that? But seriously though, check under your car.